Yep. Well, she survived. Scraped a few times. But other than that, unscathed. Get smoke. Oh, we got smoke. Jennifer, you want to hurry up before the car catches fire? Jennifer! I mean before it catches fire. It's got all that fluid burning on the exhaust. Can you hurry up?
I'm having a hard time.
Okay. Careful.
Having bowel issues.
Yeah. Still filming, by the way.
I thought I turned it off.
I turned it back on. I want to continue this footage. I don't want it broken up. The less cuts in it, the less edits I have to do. Just make it easier for myself. There you go, still filming. Just point out the window or something. You see where it point it so where it's seeing something, not just the dashboard. Go back to Greg and tell him how it was.
How fast did you get up to?
I didn't even look, Jennifer. I didn't look at the dashboard. Why would I look at the dot numbers? That tells me nothing. When you're in a race car, you don't even have those numbers to look at. Jennifer?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to know my speed. That's what my ears tells me.
You looked pretty spiffy coming around those corners with a little dirt flying up.
You like that?
Yeah, honey. You look hot. Well, I'm not very good at this. You know that.
No, I just want you to point and shoot. That's it.
Well, that's what I did.
Because it gets more peripheral than what it's showing. That's what I'm telling you. I got the zoom set right to where I need it. And like what the camera gets is wider than that. It's only zoomed in on a certain portion of it. Let's see the cameras. Don't have track lights. How many laps did I do? I didn't even keep count.
I didn't count. You said you were going to do 10. Was it fun, honey?
It was. I could race that track easily.
Sure.
That's easy. It's only a tiny
car. I know, but you're going to need a second car.
Yes.
They're busy. They're not there.
No, they're inside.
You love disturbing people.
If they're not here, they're at their house.
No.
They must be on the floor or something then.
Oh, look.
Because I had them in the car. There they are. They slid off. Oh, and there's a phone too. My phone. There we go. Get everything I lost.
Do you still want this recording?
Yes. This is all part of the story. I want to continuously recording until we're done after with Greg. Now, look forward to staying in the car. The end of this cord. You can go as far as this cord as I can. I want you to keep recording. Get out of the car.
There's a hammock that you need.
Jennifer, I drove across the pits and I did jumps. I scraped the bottom of the car, it's smoking.
Uh-huh.
I know what's underneath it. Make sure I didn't fuck things up. Me and Greg up to take a look at it. I gotta let them know that Lisa was still alive, Jennifer. It's only common courtesy. I know where they live. First Sunday I looked them up thinking that the races aren't on. They said they splashed it all across the Facebook, so guess what? I'm blocked it from Facebook.
So is it on next Sunday?
Yes. And Sunday following.
the races now. I already did my race.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Did the whole track to myself on practice day. That was awesome.
Now you need somebody to race against.
Well, yeah. I'll be a spirit driver in the next race.
Watch out!
I just did something to my phone. There we go, I almost screwed it up. Hi Peggy, this is Thomas Charles Turner. I didn't crash on your track and everything's all good. I get all the footage that I need and I'll post it on the YouTubes as soon as I get home. I'll talk to you later. Bye.